Hello and welcome to the channel. On today's video, I'll be talking about a trending topic. Today, I'll be talking about the Jemena Tonto Dike and Ogiri saga. And yes, the trio are in a video triangle, if that is a thing. But before I continue, if you haven't subscribed to this channel and this is your first time being here, would be happy if you subscribe. Secondly, if you're a returning subscriber, we are glad to have you back. Now let's get straight to the gist. So the gist of the day involves four main actors. Tonto Dike, you all know her as a controversial Nollywood actress. She's quite famous for several controversies like that of her and Bobrisky, her best friend and her ex-husband. The second actor in this gist is Jemena, the Instagram dancer and twerker. The third is her husband, Andre Plice. And the fourth is Ogiri, Tonto Dike's ex-boyfriend. Now, in order for you to understand this story, I have to start from the very beginning. This whole story started on the 23rd of September. The controversial Nollywood actress Tonto Dike came out to say that her ex, Prince Ogiri, is in possession of inappropriate tapes of many female celebrities, including Jemena. The actress posted this on her Instagram page. According to the actress, she made this statement because her ex was trying to blackmail her with illegal recordings and release videos of her private moments. In her words, "This may be a good time to say at Jemena, this man has so much of your tapes with him in his possession, old and very recent. Not just you, but a lot of other married women, celebrities and single girls too. If he hasn't blackmailed any of you yet, it's a matter of time." Jemena, in response to this, wrote a letter to Tonto Dike through her lawyer demanding the sum of 500 million naira for alleged libel, claiming that the trauma from the issue led to the loss of her 1-month-old pregnancy. Crazy Nena Jane, who is popularly known as Jemena, is a 28-year-old Instagram influencer and dancer who hails from Delta State, and she married her longtime boyfriend Andre Plice in 2019. Andre appears to be loving and very supportive of Jane's career. He even goes as far as featuring in some of her dance videos. She rose to fame in 2017 after winning Casey's dance competition, which was compliment his song Dance featuring Fino, and was awarded 2 million naira. She is currently regarded as Nigeria's foremost twerker. Now it gets more interesting. Prince Bobogri's friend, May Your Blessing, came out to say Jemena and her brother called him to help talk to Tonto Dike to save her marriage. Now you may wonder what Bobogri has to say in all of this, but this might surprise you. At first, he denied meeting Jemena more than once and that there is no such thing as a tape of them. This was called bluff when a video of Jemena in Ogiri's house alongside Nigerian singer Peter Okoye surfaced on the internet. Ogiri apologized to Jane's family and her husband for bringing them to public ridicule on his page, which he later deleted. Jemena, who is a graduate of mass communication from Delta State University, Abraka, is actually from Isoko tribe, and in her culture and native law and custom, it forbids a married woman from having extramarital affairs with another man who is not her husband. So many people are in doubt if... On October 16th, a leaked voice note of Ogiri, in which he revealed that he was indeed having an affair with Jane, showed up online. And since then until now, in her words, "If I say your tape exists, I say it again and again, child. You can't be begging me behind the scene to save your marriage and begging to see me for an appointment to explain yourself and then come with a petition. I am not as dumb as your boyfriend, so I wouldn't be releasing your tape nor your call a week ago. See you in court," she wrote. So many people are actually in doubt if this is actually true. How can a married woman from Isoko cheat on her husband? Is this really true? Fans are clamoring the internet, saying different kinds of things, and the truth is yet to be revealed. Jane Mena denied the claims made by Tone to the case, saying she never called to beg her regarding the tape, neither had her number nor met her in person before. Jane Mena even went as far as daring Tone to DK to share the said phone conversation on Instagram, also to go ahead and release the tape as well. Several Twitter users that seem to be fans of Jane Mena have called out Tone to DK on Twitter, saying what she did was wrong by putting another woman's marriage at risk. It was after a tape of Jane Mena and Bobogri surfaced online that he deleted the apology he posted on his Instagram page and also turned off his comments section. Andre, Jane Mena's husband, has broken the silence by coming out to say that he owns his wife, asserting that everyone has a past and he doesn't care about his wife's past. He continued by saying that his wife's mistake doesn't stop her from being the ideal woman. Now, in Bobogri's voice note, he mentioned that Jane Mena married her husband and not the other way around. Amidst the whole drama, the influencer still went about her daily business, posting on her Instagram page about how God rested when he created her on a Sunday, and even went ahead to do a dance video for an artist. This story is an entire seasonal movie. One might wonder, who is this Bobogri? Prince Bobogri was born on the 27th of June 1978. He's currently 43 years old, a politician and an activist. He is the publisher of Watchdog magazine in Delta State. He has been given several awards for his humanitarian activities. Just like Jane Mena, he's also from Isoko in Delta State. And Prince Bobogri is worth $2.5 million. Bobogri and Tone to DK were said to be engaged and planning a marriage before love went sour. Jane Mena is the brand ambassador for Patricia and Leisha's hair. She also runs an online store called Jane Mena's Glitz. The controversy goes on and on. We are yet to see the end of it. She has over 3 million followers on Instagram. The video of Jane Mena and Bobogri is linked in the description box if you want to check it out. If you love this video, let us know what you think about it in the comment section. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for staying till the end and stay blessed.